Hello, this is Wayne from GSG, and welcome to Chasing Miss Fish, episode number 8. We are currently logged into Gurbani, and we are fastly approaching my original high score of 1.56 million. We're not too far off. We're a little over about 140,000 away.
Given any thought to our offer yet? I've got word on a group of survivors on the run. Should be on your map.
All right, and you hear that we have a group of survivors on the run. That is because we have managed to have another untimely death. Somehow, our other medic done ran off and died in the simulation somehow. I had no survivors missing when I logged off last. But I logged in today and I had a message that my crew had recovered a fallen ally's backpack, and of course it took me several minutes even to figure out who that was. And it's a good thing I had Gurbani, or I would have no medic. Well, technically there is one other medic still on the map. Oh, where are you going, dummy? You gonna jump off the cliff? Come on, pal. I don't want you following me to wherever my destination is. I don't think I've ever been to a single one of these houses this entire playthrough. So we got a somewhat clear path to come see who these peeps are. Maybe we will get some high profilers. And maybe we'll just get some average Joe Blows.
At least it wasn't a TPK.
I don't think we're going to make it much longer on our own.
Alright, so I believe that is the look-alike and not
to the group. No freeloaders here.
And not the real Calliope. I believe that's the clone.
Keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
Maybe that's all good and fine. That's two more people to train up. Guru is pretty much tuckered out. We're getting real close to that point. We'll probably finish playing her the rest of this episode because generally only one of these people are going to be our friend.
I got mugged in Stanford. Freaked me out so bad I didn't leave my apartment for a month. Now, shit, I'd almost welcome the change of pace.
Alright, well, you're going to get a change of pace over here, old Joel, friend of Biker Steve's. Joel was the first person I learned how to use a blunt weapon with. Because he comes equipped, I believe, with a pipe threader.
Okay. Maybe this ain't so bad.
Alright, well, we found us some new friendly faces, and like I had said in a previous video, I do like to keep up to 14 people here. I don't like to go more than that. But of course we got old Joel Macon, who is not our friend. We will have to... And he actually has a tire iron. And we got Dominga Churchill as the Calliope Morris clone. Which she does not have some gardening skills like the real one does.
We might be able to hold off another attack if we're lucky.
Which would be nice, because I would...
Not a lot we can do without ammo.
Lily, I just brought you ammo, woman. Been doing too bad here. Lily, I literally just bought you ammo. We are fine on ammunition. Just go bake some more cupcakes. Hang out with Ashton. I started getting low on other types of ammo. Well, I actually have a whole bunch of 22 ammo, but I have no more 9mm. And until I... Yes, love the cheese kill. And yes, I could always make... an ammunition depot. I will not do that unless I literally run out of ammo. I got ammo for tons of weapon types. Just 99% of them. And that's why I hate using this weapon. I just recently repaired it. An influence hog. And I can't shoot headshot streaks with it because it fires too slow, but it uses up 45 ammo, which I have a massive abundance of. That is why I'm using it. And I will gladly keep paying the 30 influence. Just for the ability to pop bloaters and screamers. Right. Did my traps go down? Yes, they did. For some reason, I only get about one stack of ammo. Let's drink us a diet soda while we're in here. Well, let me go put a few of these cupcakes in the trunk. And let's go grab us a few. I will drink. I think I got one coffee in here. We'll go ahead and clear up that spot. Another one would probably put me overweight. Yep. Alright, so let's see. Until Lily spawns us some kind of mission, I'm sure Joel will get out and get into trouble in the near future. Alright, let's see. And how long is it going to take me to... Seriously, dude, I'm trying to do something here. Alright, how long is it going to take me to remember this girl's name? Dominga Churchill. We will play her in the next episode and get her trained up. we will try to get that. We're ever increasingly attempting to get our fame up. We got it over 1,000 points, but I would literally like to have it at 2,000. It's going to take me quite some time to do that with a small camp, because every other time I have went over the million mark. See, I didn't even make it out to the field. That's where all the fun is in the field. Hopefully this is Joel and not just some random member of the camp. But this is actually the first time I have ever decided to just camp a level from a smaller house, so I am very limited. And what I can have at my camp, I only have a few construction outposts set up. I think one med, one fuel, one food. Is it something to that effect? It'd be nice if I hit the right button. Yeah, three construction, one med, one fuel, one food. So it doesn't give me a massive abundance.
It's the first. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Let's move.
It doesn't give me a massive abundance to keep working with, but if I can get my fame up high enough to where I can live a little more out of my locker. Josiah, you ain't scared. You ain't scared.
Got him.
How's that for you, buddy? You run along now, little Josiah. Come eat you some helicopter blades, fat boy. Seriously? That wasn't even a deterrent to you? This is like a low resource, high point kill right here, baby. Two more licks. You gotta love those low resource kills like this. Don't even take a bullet. If you can get you some fat boys without a whole bunch of people around, and I use the term people loosely, I'm talking about these knuckleheads. They were people at one point in time. Something always trying to mess up my party. Gas bag. I knew I heard something. Porta potty time, baby. Two more licks, baby. And see, that one cost me a little bit of resource because now I gotta take a med. That was only because of the other stupid Zed.
Oh,
my truck. Dude, where's my truck? Four must be in my other vehicle. Alright, Lily, you was jawing about something else? Maybe not. Maybe just general chatter. We are going to go ahead and park this vehicle because when dawn comes, both of my vehicles will be repaired. Which is probably a little time off. And eventually, maybe I will get Ray Santos to replace this little four-banger vehicle. Because I would prefer to have one more eight-slot storage facility. Let's go ahead and provision up on
I don't have enough space
some
for this.
More bullets. Trim down that weight a little bit. Alright, and we got nothing else going on. Oh yeah, baby, we got something going on right here. Now, I have done this. Oh, damn it. They got a bloater right in the middle of them. Not gonna do it this time either. I don't know. We might. Let's see. We're gonna try it. There just always seems to be a Zed coming from the wrong direction. Because that's a lot of zombies. Nope, we didn't get it. Epic stomp, maybe no need of the face. Oh, come on, I walked freaking right into that. Alright, let's cupcake it up. Got some fun coming to the party. Yeah, I want to stealth kill you, scream all you want. Zed messing up my points.
I suppose you've decided whether or not we can join you?
Is that a second gas bag right there? Yes, it was. You might be able to do this. Such a small window of opportunity to pull off that stealth kill. A screamer somewhere near here. Look, we didn't even have to get... I guess that's the end of that parade. We stacking them up deep.
I could use some food.
Yeah, you're fine. Take the little fatty first, because he's kind of slow. Alright, at least you shut your mouth. Let's regain our composure and make our way back to the homestead.
Our people are in trouble. They're in a tough spot.
Uh-oh, we gotta go save somebody. We will have to catch that rescue in the next episode. Uh-oh, leapfrog. Face plant, let's hurry up and get home because we are going to have to do a character swap. Let's see where this person is and maybe who it is. Oh, Andy Pym done ran and got himself in some trouble. Alright, and whoever the new girl is, ain't no telling what kind of weaponry or whatever she has. So we will just leave some of this stuff out here, which is what we usually do. Should have put these meds over here as well. And she will grab some other kind of weapon to utilize. Alright, what is this? Alright, we got one bullet left because we can't sign off properly if we don't do this. Alright, well, that is the end of Chasing Miss Fish, episode number 8. So you folks remember to have fun, be safe, and don't forget to reload.
Last clip. Better make it count.
We will see you soon. Thanks for watching.